That's just a weird opening. Anyway, I'm going to be opening, yes, the Mega Powers collection box. I scraped up enough money. I have $51. This thing is 50 bucks. After getting these cards, I don't really think you'll need last pack magic. Anyway, we'll be, for the big Mega Lucario, we'll be adding them to my big cards. And I'll be adding the EXs I get to my whole deck of EXs, Megas, and GXs. So, let's get into this bad boy. Who cares, it's just a box. You might want to pause this so you can help me. Okay, so my mom finally got it open. I'm so happy I can finally open this. I mean, I saw it at the store one day, and I automatically wanted it. Well, it's pretty much how I always am with Pokemon cards. This one was special. Well, we already have my mint condition Jolteon EX. I'm trying not to put any nicks on it, so it's actually a good card. So, next, my Zygarde EX. My Transformer EX. Then that scared me. My Mega Lucario EX. This bad boy's 13 bucks, mint condition. And Mega Manectric. EX. Full art. I think all of these are full arts. So, and the baddest. I'll leave those 5 minutes. The biggest, the baddest, the hardest to get over, open. Is this fake? No. Mega Lucario EX full art, big card. It doesn't have any texture. I was getting ready to put a sleeve on it. What am I thinking? Put him with my big cards. Now for the packs. A breakthrough pack. I think these are going out of print soon. So, Ancient Origins, Primal Clash, Evolutions, Steam Sage. Of course, if it comes with a Mega, it comes with a Lucario Spirit Link, or a Spirit Link to that Mega. So it's actually playable. A Breakpoint with the Greninja Break on the front. Fates Collide. I'll put that right. Sorry. And a Roaring Skies. Okay, so we have an Ancient Origins pack. So let's just get this bad boy opened. Oh shoot, I forgot. Is it three from the front to the back? I think so. If I screw this up, it's my fault. We have Gauntlet. Yeah, I screwed this all up. Eevee. No! Kyurem EX! No way! Well, at least I got a Kyurem EX. A level ball. Ariados. Lysandre. Cotton Tea. Ball Toy. And a Ralts. We got a flipping Kyurem EX, man. No wonder the pack was so hard to open. Anyway. So, here's our cards. Put these aside. Okay, so we got a breakthrough pack next with a Mega Mewtwo on the front. Yeah. That is it. I think it's three to the front. Starvia, Pinsir, Byhem, Pampor, Cyndaquil, Staryu, move these cards, Doduo, Ghastly, Noivern, and a Braviary, regular rare. So this is your card, good card from the deck. Oh, that and this. This is just a regular rare. Next pack, we have a Primal Clash with a, I think it's Mega Aggron or regular Aggron, either one. All I remember is that it's Aggron. I'd be so mad if I accidentally cut the cards. I'm not the codes over here. Yeah, I think it's three from the front. Acrobite, Acrobike, Lombre. Ooh, a Torchic. That's a good looking Torchic. Trick Staryu, Volbeat, Nose Pass, Spinda, Mudkip, Shine of Memories, and a Ninetales regular rare. That white cure, man! Next, we have an Evolutions pack with a Mega Venusaur on the front. What am I doing? Let's hope I get a Caterpie EX. If you guys seen those fake videos, or not fake videos, the videos of fake booster box opening, there's a Charizard EX and Evolutions, and it's a Charizard EX, but it says Caterpie EX. So, secret rare. Here comes Team Rocket. What am I doing? No way! No way! No way! Surfing Pikachu secret rare! How is this even possible? How? There is no flipping way that is even possible. Two secret rares already in one. Oh, Pikachu! Arceus has blessed me. Magmar, Ponyta, Nidoran, Vulpix, Dark Energy, Staryu, and a Starmie. Who cares if I get that card? I got two secret rares. Oh my gosh! You guys don't know how rare that is. A surfing Pikachu and a Here Comes Team Rocket back to back. I want to pass out right now. Next pack we have is a Steam Sage with a Veltal break on it. The Arceus gods have blessed me. Arceus or Thunderous, either one. All I know is that one of those two blessed me. 1, 2, 3. Monferno. Special Charge. Clang. Levista. Joltik. Tangela. Penwar, Oshawott, Mareep, Magurnia EX! I traded a girl Magurnia EX for a Charizard from Evolutions, regular card, not EX. I am blessed right now from the Arceus gods, man! This might actually be better than that Ethan Gamer one that Ethan did on that Pokemon TCG thing. Oh, what am I doing? Next pack is Breakpoint. Okay, make sure everything's pressed down because I don't want to start hitting the cards. That'd be catastrophic. From the back. Psychic's Third Eye, Palpitoad, Potion, Cricketot, Pancham, Skirpy, Rattata, Slowpoke, Phantump, and a Drapion regular rare. Clean these bad boys up. Man. Next pack is Fates Collide with the Delphox break on it. Right now, I don't even think I need last pack magic. I mean, seriously. Arceus has blessed me. This is definitely worth $50. You guys may not. What is this? There we go. Such an innocent little face. 1, 2, 3. The front. Alakazam Spirit Link. Fairy Drop. Weezing, Mancino, Rillu, Binnacle, Solosis, Spoink, Random Receiver, and a White Kyurem Holo Rare. First, I get a Kyurem EX. And then I get White Kyurem. It's pretty pretty good. And last, I hope we get last pack badges, but I mean, we don't really need it. Roaring Skies. I heard this has some pretty good pull rates, so let's hope those people are right. Is it always this that I struggle on? Just trying to get the cards? Really? Roaring Skies. Pelipper, Ultra Ball, Silicune, Swablu, Nincada, Pidove, Bagoon, Electrike. Kyurem EX. We have Magearnia EX. We have Here Comes Team Rocket Secret Rare. We have Flying Pikachu. Yeah, Surfing Pikachu Secret Rare. Mega Manectric EX. Yeah, okay. Full Art. Mega Lucario EX Full Art. Zygarde EX Full Art. And Jolteon EX Full Art. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like this video. And I'll try to get this video to 7 likes. Bye! Okay, so first is our Ancient Origins pack. I'm gonna try and open these gently. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I might need scissors.
Scrub.